or on the community page. That would be fantastic. We have one more for you, and it's Easy Mill. Now, every time Easy Mill has been on the podcast, when we clip the video and upload it, it gets tons of action. Easy Mill has a huge following, and they are dedicated, and they are nice. Because, well, I'm sure they wouldn't be nice if we weren't nice, but Easy Mill is dope as fuck. So put some Easy Mill requests on the community page. Please do that. Open a second window right now. There's five of you watching. Every one of you open up a second window and go to the community page. We'll say free requests and just comment a song, a song, a song, a song. Comment a bunch of songs. It's easier if you comment one song per comment, just for me. But and we'll get some morning madness going on for you. This is from my subscriber, Zach De La Rocha. 9478, a shout out to Rage Against the Machine, Zach De La Rocha. Well, thank you, Zach. If you could, if that's your real name, if you could put some requests on the community page, that would be fantastic. Open up a window right now. This one is Easy Mill, 27 Bodies. Last one of the morning. Let's start.
Na namang magtataka kung gusto niya na siya ay sumisid sa gilid ng himig ng aking pag-ibig. Chongke ang piniling ihitid maliban sa kisig ng tinig ng barong sa tenga ninyo ay nararo. Wala sa inyong mananalo pag ako ang tumalo. Sundalo sa punot ng baril ko manggago ng talo. Mag-ingat ang lahat sa pagpili ng inyong manalaro. Kasi I didn't come to play with you chump bitches who think this a fun business. A one click is that'll come and buck when it's none of witness. To live off a crunk grimness. You stuck sitting in your sleep like I went and stuck riches. Pretending to piss, cause I done gathered your bliss. I'm leaving holes in your humble bullet pat. This face on a suma lang. No one know who you be nang anak. No isang libo, sham sham na put walo ang tatak. Yeah, di na to pata sa makatarong pag ako sumali. Why, tayong katwira na kayang gumamit ng tatlong lingwahe. Die up in the coffin, it's where you were destined to be. I'ma just rest in the lead and flex on your bitch. Cause I can kill you for free. Old school up in this motherfucking party. Like I'm switching the blades and tipping the babes. And making sure my flow is boom bap. Not that new trap with a hi-hat score like that repetitive shit. You begging your bitch. You just jealous cause you wanna kiss my neck and my dick. Cause heaven is rich, I'll rob it with my devilish click. And 22 double lows, but I'm a rap on this shit.
Wow, that was intense. There's a lot of stimulus going on there.
But that's like the extent of all that. I ain't trying to take it further. I ain't trying to be like all doing all that petty beef and shit like all of you rappers out there. I'm gonna discuss a topic that I feel is close to my heart cause it's back home. And it's happening here too, dog. Like, they just have no fucking control. And I'm tired of it. Yo, asul at pula, ang aking lahi na puno ng tula. Tungkol sa hain ng bawal mauta. At hindi lang dahil kayaman ang buka. Mga labi namin sa pag-asa lang uulan ng panalangin. Sa masa magtutura ng salita ay naulit na ulit. Hanggang lahat ng tao mauuta. Habang buhay na lang ba? Tingin sa akin puta ka. Asang hospitalist, sinugod yung kapatid mo. May pera ka pa ba? Kasi kailan ba? Meron ka na bang plano handa? O di ka pa rin nagtanda? Pero ang totoo ay lunod na lunod na ako sa hiya. Lahat na aking mga kasalanan ay laging magiging lakas ko sa laban. Dahil lang simple mamalagi ay laging naghahanap ng kanyang pwedeng katahanan. Pamamaraan sa laban. Meron sila na may katanan tungo sa akin. Pero lakong takot kung ako ipain na siya sa mablo. Little demon, then he's in every channel with a brain low. Sending audio like they would feed him. And they all just get next to synapses. So you never know whatever happens. If you trace them, you end up distracted by all the factors. Within the prism, simulating spiral to fix up the sun. Eliminating cycles, the tricks of the image. Distributing idle, cause they know they're taking away all your problems. But taxing them less and the less and the never enough. For the aeronautical enhancement, the stuff in the block to mitigate the pattern. The rough for the one that innovated passion for us. So we trust them and boop boop and burn away all the opposites. Because when we are the one with no pot to pissing at the sun. And some dollars before the victims of some Cubans and models. On top of it, standing banana magazine. He rub on a trigger, you poof it like a genie. Cut up personifications on a TV. Up to the end of a ton of obituaries. Sorry, I need na paulit-ulit. Alaman ang mga katang tinatulak dito. Hanggang sa trending na YouTube di nabiro. Ang pinakamasama ang iyong pinakahiro. At pagdating naman sa mga babae, ang pinakapeke ang kanilang tipo. Kung may depende kung alang-alanganin ka, pwede ba tama na tama na.
Wow. Wow. Pero kami. I mean, they're like, I don't have a clue because there's so much that I didn't understand. But that last section that was all in English, like, holy fuck. His voice was like an instrument. It was full sound. Wow, the lyricism. I really want to, okay. If someone's watching this, because I know that Easy Mill, this video is probably going to do pretty good once I cut this up and upload it. Like, I'm live right now. But can someone please translate? Like, just tell me what he's talking about in Filipino. Wow. I love when people mix languages. Fuck, I wish I could do that. I've had every opportunity to learn French my whole life and just piss it away. Now I'm 41 and you can't teach me shit, goddammit. I love the bilingual rap. There's a guy in Coast Contra. What's the one guy in Coast Contra that does that? That's dope. I enjoy that. Easy Mill is sick. And Joe the Butcher on the podcast said it right. This guy is on next level unfuckwithable, like Joe said. 27 bodies. I got to know the context. I got to learn more. Please. That's a 10 out of 10. That's my song of the night, by the way. Or song in the morning. It's 10:40 in the morning. Song in the morning, 100%. What I need somebody is to translate that for me, for my stupid ass. But you can't expect me to speak Filipino when I'm Canadian. But French? I should speak French, for God's sakes. I should speak Spanish, too. I should. But I don't. The MV has a translation in CC turned on. Thank you, Beth. That is great news. Yeah, song of the night, guys. If you would please, Beth, since you're here, can you open up a second window and go to my community page and put the best Easy Mill songs to do on the podcast? Because I'm going to do these shows in the morning, but we also have the full podcast on Tuesday nights with everybody, all six co-hosts. Everybody's there. If you could put some requests on there, that would be dope. That's some of the most, like, that last section that he did, like, the last, like, 24 bars or 32 bars or whatever it was, where he was just, like, flowing so fast on the beat and so precise and, like, singing kind of while he's rapping. That is, thanks, Beth. That is incredible stuff. Incredible stuff. I can't wait to play more Easy Mill on the show. He's come up on the podcast about 3 times now. And if you guys pepper that community page with Easy Mill requests, we will be able to do more. There's no doubt about that. Maybe we can do one a week for the next little while if you guys get going. Thank you. My name is Wilkshake. I'm one of the hosts of Temple of Bars podcast with Ignacio, Joe, Lady Poetic, Chuck, and Kaiser, and Presto. And Presto's Underground, if you're watching there right now. The podcast is streamed on that, so you probably know about it. But come on over to Temple of Bars over here. This is the micro page for the podcast with all the hardcores that have been involved with the podcast for a long time. There's about 555 of us in the network, whereas Presto is underground. Obviously, there's like 105,000, right? But we have a little micro network over there. So come on over there and join us. That's how you do all the voting on the shows. Thank you. My name is Wilkshake. Enjoy your afternoon. I'm going to get outside. Cheers.